Gomez and Kim. Be ready down on one. Welder and Valdane Valdez. Welder and Dean Valdez, be ready on two. Hutchins and Warren, be ready on seven. Hutchins and Warren on seven. Green and Webb. Green and Webb, be ready on eight. All right, take a look at mat number one. Seated number four. From Pittsburgh, you are looking at Bob Loper. He's taking on Pat McNamara of Michigan State. On four now. You're looking at the number two seed, three-time All-American already from Iowa State, Dwight Henson. He wears the red down here on four against Jameis Bruin of Central Michigan. Over on that five, the defending champion is in the orange uniform and green anklet, Eric Carrero of Oklahoma State. He's up against Terry Showalter, All-American from Loper. Uniform. This is Eric Chaton, two-time.
Champion over on mat number five, getting a count. He's trying to get in that pinning position over on mat number five. to the hips.
Nice thing. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Nice thing.
The top four seeds at 126 pounds are on the mats. We seed through 12. And in your programs or in your supplements, you can see the rest of those seeds right now. We're telling you the top four seeds. The number one seed is down here on mat six. The number three seed is over there. We're all out there. 1, 2, 4.
Rob, you get another one. You gotta win it. Come on.
This year is.
The defending champion, Eric Guerrero, wins his match. Big style. 17-2. Out of bounds before coming back inside. They're still looking for that sudden death point down on mat number three. Bob Loper of Pittsburgh in the red ankle. Pat McNamara of Pitt State in the lead.
Stand back up, Hope. He hasn't taken a shot the whole overtime.
Hell yeah.
Results about 295.